Before we begin, I want you to put down your scribble. Excellent. You made the right move. Just a couple more things and you'll pull your family out of poverty.
I really hope so.
Attach this to your chest. Our scientists require us to do this to see everything that happens in the enclosures.
Scientists? I thought this was a zoo.
True. Never thought that the smart alecks belong right in the zoo. Hope you got the joke. Excellent. Now let's get started. First, grab your personal PDA. It's necessary for interacting with all the work objects. Congratulations, you've taken the first step to becoming a part of our close-knit zoo family.
Wait, what's this for?
You'll find out later. Oh, are you finally awake? Good, get up. It's time to get to work.
What the hell? What did you do to me?
I took care of your health. Working with animals requires prevention. You wouldn't want to bring some kind of infection home, would you? By the way, I took your phone as well. I'll return it in the morning after the shift.
So I got the job? I thought we had an interview. My wife is waiting for me outside.
The job will be yours if you make it through the night. Let's go. I still have a lot to show you.
Hey guys, how's it going? So you can file, you can actually see my face for this one because I wanted to see, because as you can tell, it's a horror. This game is something I've been wanting to play for a while. The sensitivity. I mean, I do have high sensitivity in my games, but by gosh. Oh, that's weird. Oh, one sec. Oh, controls. Gamepad sensitivity. Bring it down to about 7. That should do. That's doable. So this is a game I've been wanting to play for a while. I've had my eye on for a long time, and yeah, I thought I'd show my face so you can see my reaction because I can't really shout. I need to hold back on screen. What the hell? Say put it to 3. Apply.
Quite spacious here.
Yep, this is our hub. You'll have plenty of everything here, except time. Now we're in the cold room. Here we store herbs, vegetables, and fish while the meat gets ground into portions for the animal rations. And right now we're running low on herbs and vegetables. Got the hint? Get to it. You can find the instructions in your PDA. Without explanations.
Okay, I'm
patience is wearing thin. Most of the bricks will be left as a reserve. And take these ones with you. It's time to show you our workhorse.
What was that?
There's something in the works that you're not ready to know about yet. Let's start with the basics.
What basics? What are you speaking of?
And here is our KATIE. Kinetic Automated Transport with Innovative Engineering. Katie will take you around the zoo. This is the refrigeration compartment. You need to load the brick trolley here. Until you load it here, Katie won't budge. To load the brick trolley, you need to activate the lever. Welcome aboard! Now, select the giraffe enclosure on the control panel and start the train. My time is fasten your seatbelts and sit up straight. Let's go. So, we're at the giraffe station. Now listen carefully, I won't repeat it twice. This is our mobile veterinary station. Here you'll be mixing medications for our animals.
Are they sick?
Well, they can be. We need to closely monitor the health of the animals. We have some quite rare specimens, so the thought of anything happening to them is out of the question. Take this seriously and we should all be safe for another day. Follow me. This is our kitchen factory. To collect feces for tests, you have to feed the animal its favorite food. Here's where you'll prepare it. Choose the recipe from the list. Cut, mix, and you're done. Any questions?
Yes.
Excellent. The zoo needs those who aren't afraid to ask. But even more so, it needs those who find answers themselves. All right, enough chit-chat. Go to the cutting table. You need to select the giraffe from the list. Don't make a mistake with the weight. The exact measurement is displayed on the weight indicator. Measure carefully.
35
and 60. Excellent, Paul. Good. Cut. Now do the same with the herbal brick from the recipe. Go ahead. It's not enough, Paul. Add more. It's not enough, Paul. Add more.
What if it's... Oh, shoot.
A mouse one. Perfect. Now activate the lever to lower the gadget trolley.
I thought a zoo could be organized like this. A train? Trolleys?
Yes, Paul, our zoo is quite unique. It's our pride. You won't see anything like it in others.
Pride? But then why has the zoo been closed for the second year? People say the zoo is going through tough times.
How would I know? I'm just a simple man. Clock in and clock out.
How long have you been working here?
Long enough to teach you everything. Come on, move the trolley. This is the entrance to the enclosure. To open the door, you need to insert your PDA into the enclosure terminal and select Open Enclosure.
Okay.
Drive. We are in the enclosure. Now we need to feed our little creatures. Take the bucket and dump the food in the feeding area. Put on the MFE.
What's that?
Mobile fecal extractor. In simpler terms, a shit sucker. You've eaten shit before. Now you're going to suck it.
I don't know. Why do we need all this?
We need to constantly monitor the health of the animals, and taking excrement for tests is one of your key tasks. 100,000 a year, Paul. 100,000 fucking American dollars. You just have to collect the shit. Come on, Paul. Don't chicken out.
Fields, they were massive. So it was different. It was like we had a
Now take the TIS. To avoid unnecessary questions, it's a thermal imaging system. You can just call it a thermal imager. It's needed to determine the body temperature of our animals.
Okay.
Good. Now install it and measure the temperature of the giraffes.
They seem to be okay. Oh, this one over here. Well, hello. You can see me. Thank you.
As you can see, one of the giraffes isn't doing well. We need to make a dart with Temperalax. It's a medication for normalizing the temperature of animals. By the way, it was developed by one of the local eggheads. Interact with the terminal and press the exit enclosure button. In the terminal, you can check all the analyses you've collected in this enclosure. All right, take the trolley back.
Do I have to make some medications, too?
Well, you studied chemical technology in Indiana. You'll manage.
Damn. How do you know all this?
Trust me, it's not something worth being surprised about here.
But I barely lasted 6 months there. Got kicked out in the first year.
No worries. That should be enough to mix a couple of ingredients following a ready-made formula. Congratulations, Paul. You've just come closer to success and the well-being of your family. Now, go and load the collected fecal matter into the biomaterial receiver. Don't carry anything into the car. Everything must be sterile. And don't forget to put the shit sucker back in its place. Jumpy. Now you need to load the trolley into the train. To do this, press the lever inside the car.
Where did you go? Where did he go? I thought you were in the... That's just weird.
Excellent. Now this is our mobile vet station. To make Temperalax, you need to load the station with enough vials. I did it this time, but in the future, you'll have to gather the vials yourself to cook it up. But keep in mind, chum, there are not so many vials. Think twice before using them.
Right, okay.
Perfect. Now take the dart from the dart dispenser. Cool, you've got Temperalax. Now load it into the veterinary gun. It's in the gadget trolley.
Gadget trolley? Oh, there it is. I feel like I need to shoot you. Okay.
Good. Now the only thing left is to dart the sick giraffe.
So I just go. You're not going to randomly appear, right?
The sick giraffe, Paul. Be careful. Don't confuse Bo with Poe.
I know which one's which. One's tall and the other one's really, really tall. Oh, yeah, I forgot. So let's okay, so Poe, we need to come here, mate. There you are, Poe. Right, Poe, I'm sorry. Oh, man. years.
So everything went smoothly?
Seems like it. I did this for the first time. Hopefully he'll get better soon.
Well, don't doubt that. We need to get back to the hub.
Okay.
You alone with our lovely zoo facilities.
Wait, you're not gonna stay at least for the first time to make sure I'm okay? You want to show me the business? You have many of our animals.
Every zookeeper is entitled to a service car. This one's mine. If you perform well tonight, you'll get one in the morning. Is that your wife? Should I tell her you're staying here for the night? Keep in mind, I'll lock you in until morning.
No problem. I think she'll figure it out and go home soon.
As you wish. Good luck, Paul. Don't mess up.
Oh, look, I just stood out there in the rain. Nah, let me go tell my wife. Right, so I need to look after them. Should I have a cop? No.
You entered here who knows how long ago. You're not answering calls. I'm worried.
Why is she...
Lily, sweetheart. Sorry. Didn't hear you right away. Everything's okay. They put me on probation, but I had to start immediately. You should just go home. I'll be back in the morning and tell you everything.
Paul, but I saw them lock you up. It's not normal.
Yeah, it's just protocol here. They took away my phone and made me sign an NDA. And all I have to do is feed and treat the animals. Oh, and by the way, there's plenty of meat here. I want my girls to finally eat normal food. I'll be right back. Don't go away.
Some meat. Oh, man. Poor guys. Where the hell is it? she is. She is that type. Where is the meat? Okay, get food. Okay, but where? Return to... Where's the food? Put a meat brick for the box. Oh, what's this? Check the... Let's feed the animals. Okay, but I need to know, where do I find the meat? I'm really confused. Unless I'm going crazy. Is this where the meat is? No, okay, access denied. Where not? Oh, okay, maybe not there. I'm really confused. This has something to do with the meat. This is weird. Where did we find it? Where is it? Game's really, really confusing. How do I get... Okay. I've got nothing to cut, so... Is the game froze? I think the game's froze. Well, it's not froze on me, I can't... Pressing B. Nothing's working. Quick press. Nope. Okay. One sec. Because this is weird. Hang on. Sorry guys, one sec.
Here, who knows how long ago? You're not answering calls. I'm worried.
Lily, sweetheart. Sorry. Didn't hear you right away. Everything's okay. They put me on probation, but I had to start immediately. You should just go home. I'll be back in the morning and tell you everything.
Paul, but I saw them lock you up. It's not normal.
Yeah, it's just protocol here. They took away my phone and made me sign an NDA. And all I have to do is feed and treat the animals. Oh, and by the way, there's plenty of meat here. I want my girls to finally eat normal food. I'll be right back. Don't go away.
this one. But put meat bricks. Put a meat brick for. Where is it? Is it here? Am I going blind?
Lily, are you here?
Yeah.
Take this. Give Gina a kiss from Daddy. It's time for me to work.
Thank you.
Night Zookeeper, Paul Connolly.
Oh, thank God, finally. Please don't hang up. I've been trying to reach my husband all day. He's a scientist, Clarence J. Summers. People usually call him CJ.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm here alone.
Please check for me. He should be in the lab.
Is there a lab here?
Oh, I understand. You're new. Then, one last request. Look in his locker in the break room. Code 1768.
Ma'am, this doesn't feel right.
Paul, I'm begging you. CJ needs to take his medication regularly. I just want to make sure he has them with him. Just open the locker. That's all. I'll call back.
Thank you. is that? Thank you. attention to the food. But it's exactly correct. So, yeah.
Night Zookeeper, Paul Connolly. I'm sorry, ma'am. I haven't had a chance to look around yet.
What's with the ma'am?
Oh, nothing. A woman called. Looking for someone named CJ. Searching for her husband.
That bitch again. Although CJ's no saint either. Always hanging around some girls, lying to his wife that he's in the lab. And we don't even have labs here. Anyway, forget it. Why am I calling you? There'll be a food delivery soon, and you need to grind some fresh meat. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. I'll call you later.
Night Zookeeper, Paul Connolly.
Don't worry, Paul. It's me again. How's it going? Do you need any explanations?
Oh, I definitely do. I thought you had beef or, I don't know, lamb in the fridge. And there...
And there's a long-necked pig. You see, Paul, dozens of parasites spread from the mother every day. They infiltrate our animals and they turn into... How shall I put it? Well, monsters. And they have specific tastes. They need meat.
What the hell is the mother?
Relax. The mother is securely locked away. Not much is known about her, so they study her. Forget about it. You know your tasks. Don't worry about the rest.
Fuck! I gave a piece of meat to my wife.
You did what? Sorry, Paul. But it's really ridiculous. Life gives you a chance to become a worthy, well-off person, and you take the easy way, descending to simple theft. There won't be any more indulgence. So if they say grind bodies, you grind. They'll say kill, you kill. Got it?
Got it. Just tell me where my phone is. I'll call Lily. Maybe she and Gina haven't eaten yet.
I won't allow it, chum. If you call your wife, it'll be a direct violation of the NDA. No, Paul, you won't drag me into this. You'll have to fully feel the consequences of your misdeed. And now stop whining and go to work.